A man was shot in the leg in West Utica this afternoon. It happened before 2 p.m. at the corner of Court and Whitesboro streets. Utica police say several males entered the victim's place of business and after a fight, fired several shots at him. This is the Highlander. The victim was taken to the hospital for treatment. Now, shortly after the shooting, Utica police surrounded a home on Erie Street. Police confirmed the police presence there was in connection to the shooting. No word yet if anyone was arrested.